What makes men susceptible to hair loss? The main factor that influences to pattern hair loss is genetic inheritance, which transforms testosterone to dihydrotestosterone, DHT. This inheritance can come from either side of the family and may skip a generation. Male hair loss is commonly exacerbated, though not caused, by poor diet or poor health. If you want to assess your risk, check with a registered dermatologist.
Subscribe us to know more hair growth treatments and tips.